Hello, my name is Sophie Fletcher. I'm a clinical hypnotherapist and a doula and the author of the book Mindful Hypnobirthing. In this series on hypnobirthing, I am going to talk to you about partners. Now, over the years, I have had so many questions about whether the partner really needs to do hypnobirthing. Also, lots of feedback about partners who are reluctant to do hypnotherapy or hypnosis for birth practice. And there are so many different reasons for this. What I've done so that partners can do the absolute minimum, if that's all you can get them to do, is a chapter in my book, just one chapter that they can read, so that at a very minimum they understand the implications of the environment, people around you, on your threat and your soothing system, and what that means to birth, that it can slow things down or speed things up, depending on how you feel. And of course, your birth partner has a big role in how you feel on the day. And they can learn some very, very simple tools and very practical tools in getting the room right, putting the music on, using the tracks, using some positive suggestion. You know, just simple things like learning to turn the lights off and make it a really calm, relaxing environment. Or they can come on a class and they can go deeper into the techniques and they can learn to be an advocate for you, really understand your birth plan. And when they learn the techniques, you might be surprised to discover that they love them too. This is the biggest takeaway that I've had from the classes over the years. The birth partners absolutely love the techniques, and I've heard of people using them on their commute, helping them with sleep, all sorts of things. When you understand what hypnosis is and all the mythology around it is taken away, it is something that people are fascinated by. While your partner may be quite reluctant to start with, I pretty much guarantee that they'll become really interested in understanding that connection between the body and the mind. So if you have a partner who's reluctant, get them to read just the chapter in the book or watch a small bit video on hypnobirthing just to understand it, so that they can influence your birth environment in the best way possible. And I think that the other thing to really think about is how their own fears and worries are valid and important, and that hypnobirthing can sometimes help them to explore what they're worried about during the birth, and also to know that if they feel anxious or worried during the birth, that they can use some of these tools to calm themselves, to activate their soothing systems, because that will have an impact on how you birth as well. Getting your partner involved, understanding what's going on, and just understanding that difference between threat and soothing system, and the connection with that, with how labour can progress and your experience, I think is crucial. And if your partner just doesn't want to get involved at all, then I would suggest having a good pair of headphones and really practicing your tracks and taking steps to ensure that that environment is one that you can go into your birthing zone and cut out all external distractions. But ultimately, hypnobirthing is hugely practical, and it really gives partners something to do and teaches them how they can get involved to support the best possible experience for you both.